It's a Ford 4600 and a Hardy sprayer there. It's not the tractor I thought. Anyway, we can see two Fords in the viewfinder at the moment. It's I filmed that other one that's ploughing the other day there. Also filmed it last year in the same field. So I've just came across this little Ford that's spraying. So I never miss an opportunity. Catch it when you can. So whether this is for Dawkins or whatever sort of weeds, I'm not so sure. Or maybe even a feeding the grass there. I'll just go back to the other Ford there. So the field I was in the other day, I see it's all ploughed up. Into this one now. As I spy with my little eye, just when I can, where I can. Here we have a tractor coming towards us. Having to fold up there. The sprayer unit there. So I'm actually just on the England-Scotland border here. It's probably the 4610, to wait and see. It's a Ford 4600 and a Hardy sprayer there. It's not the tractor I thought it was. Hi there! Hi. Anyway, that's the field finished there. It's actually being burnt off. It's a Ford 4.6. I think the last time I spoke to him it was a 4610 that was drilling. Anyway, that's my way back home. That's the job finished. $4,600 and a Hardy sprayer there. It's not the tractor I thought it was. Hi there! So I think it's